from questions that leave your mind spinning. Like, mere girlfriend ki best friend ek lesbian hai aur wo dono saath mein sex kar rahe the. To the other big question about yaar, sex kam kaise karne ka, sex jyada kaise karne ka? And the very famous chota penis bada penis. I have donned the hat of your rainbow man. I have been sex solving these questions for you for the past 3 long years. और हाँ, अभी थोड़ा कुछ अलग हो रहा है, in the sense that अभी तक मैंने सिर्फ ये सेक्सॉल जो है written format में किया. Now you're going to see me in video. This is how I look.
Dear rainbow man, my penis is too huge in width. I'm scared that it will tear my wife's vagina and will also cause me pain. I tried entering her vagina a couple of times. She yelled in pain and I couldn't have the heart to go further. This is causing a rift in our relationship. How do you suggest we deal with this?
My dear big man, I am so happy that you're so considerate towards your partner's feelings. Because ye patriarchy jo hai na, pitri satta jo hai, it basically doesn't impair just women, doesn't challenge women alone. It challenges men as well and it makes them a little more insensitive. So thank you. Thank you once again for your patience, for your consideration, and for your empathy towards your partner. You know, I want you to extend your empathy. Tumhara sadbhavna jo hai, isko thoda aur khicho. Hold your partner's hand. Go with her to a good gynecologist. And ensure that she opens up to the gynecologist. In fact, create an enabling environment so that she's able to open up. You know, not just your wife, I would also say that an examination of both of y'all will be able to determine ki tum problem tum soch rahe ho kahin pe hai aur problem aur kahin hoga to. So it's important that you get examined, not just your partner, but also you yourself.
Dear Rainbow Man, I'm an 18-year-old boy from Mumbai. I have been wanting to ask someone this, but I'm very embarrassed. I'm of fair complexion to an extent that if someone pinches my cheeks, it turns red, like a tomato. Since the past 1 year, though I have found a peculiar change in my privates. My dick was always darker than my body, but is becoming really black in color. Are there fairness creams for this purpose? Where can I get one? I'm really worried of getting teased when I have sex.
Dear worried penis, I know that this is bothersome, especially when you look at your body parts and keep wondering, bala, uska body part mere body part se safed kaise? This is not some ad film commercial where you assume, where you look at someone's saadi and you say ki bala uski saadi meri saadi se safed kaise, ya bala uska shirt mere shirt se safed kaise. And unfortunately, there is absolutely no penis whitening cream as yet. I have heard of vaginal whitening gels and vaginal tightening gels, but dude, those are really bad and I don't think that you deserve any of those. Respect is a two-way street, and respect for each other's bodies is something that's essential in a relationship. If that's not happening, dude, the relationship is not happening. And it's better that you take the call and you leave your partner. When you're naked, you're the most vulnerable and you trust them with your vulnerability. And at that time, if someone bullies you, someone teases you, then it doesn't reflect bad on you, it reflects bad on them. Chupao nahi keh do. Wo baat aur dil ki baat. Hoon main aapke saath, aapka rainbow man. Write to me on sexsolve@thequint.com.